Good morning, guys, or good afternoon. It is 1:45, December 19th. It is Saturday, and yeah, that is day number 19 of Vlogmas. I can't believe that I actually picked up this camera and have vlogged every day so far of December. I'm still behind with my editing. I think I am still doing Wednesday and it's Saturday, but yeah, the struggle is real. So today I am getting ready to go do some makeup for some holiday parties, and then I'm going to meet with my goddaughter to do her little makeup. She's only 6, but she's in a Christmas show that is put on for the city of where I grew up. So I'll be headed to that show this evening, or yeah, starts at 5. So that's it, and then tomorrow is jam-packed. So after this show, I am relaxed. I'm just going to relax. I think that's it. I'm going to put my earrings on, do my makeup, do my hair. I just had to get over in this area before I did so, because doing that would have made me late. So I got time to do it while I'm here. All right, so I'll holla at you guys later. Deuces.
We're at the War Memorial Building.
What are you here for? This is your program.
Yeah, I'm in the program. He's the one that eats. We're here for Mayor Eric E. Jackson, who's presenting the Christmas in the capital city.
Can you say that like you're not reading?
Mayor Eric E. Jackson.
No, just say we're at
Christmas. We're at the War Memorial Building.
For Christmas in the capital city. That's what you're supposed to say.
Yeah. Saturday, December 19th.
Go to the program.
That'll tell you everything. I don't have to read at all.
They can. Check it out. Oh, did you see Ruben?
Peace.
Open it and see if you didn't see Ruben.
It'll be a secret.
Exactly.
No, let me see again.
America owns.
No, he ain't gonna be here.
If you see her.
Okay, so I didn't know he was gonna be here. My goddaughter is dancing right.
Let me put on another little lipstick.
What did she say? Ruben Studdard gonna be here. I don't like no big boy, but I don't know. Ruben, the same to me. So the program just started, like literally, what did this come out and introduce themselves, and yes. Now we're all outside exiting the building because of the fire alarm.
There better not be no terrorists. They would've just blew it up. We wouldn't have no alarm.
Somebody acting stupid. I was in a nice seat and everything. Now can you imagine getting back in there? I'm gonna knock everybody down off with your seat, okay?
Yeah, somebody was being malicious and probably pulled it. Cause you gonna wait right till the show start?
Yeah.
Oh, what's your call it?
Who?
What's her name?
Huh? I'm gonna need y'all to stop with all of that curse.
Jesus. I ain't gonna be able to walk to the car.
They stop flashing.
They turned them off. Okay.
Everybody.
Made it back in. Yeah. Warm it up. Couldn't even get in fast enough.
We're back in.
The peanuts. Okay. You got something to be quiet. Let's get this show started. And you know, we started on time. You know, black people can start things on time. We started on time and then they played us. Alright. Deuces, y'all.
Thank you.
Can't take her nowhere.
be. Everywhere. Thank you for loving. Someone like me. Come on, how many people are grateful God's been taking really good care of you? Come on, let's sing that together again. Thank you for taking.
Song, and I'm gonna sing it for y'all. get it, boy, that girl, get it.
Missing you.
Before the second show.